First of all, an iPhone filming camera, an iPad, Lego shorts, because what I'd be using, books, bro. Hey everyone, I'm Ushi and welcome to my YouTube channel. Speech, ain't no way, ain't no way. So I decided, let me just make a young holiday wish list video, because I like watching these videos. All of these things on my list are not things that I need. These are like wants. Maybe only one or two things on that list are things that I actually need. And stay tuned for the special announcement at the end of this video. This video is divided into sections, so if you want to focus on a specific area, you can just go there. You can just like, let me open this little bad boy. So first, we're gonna start with electronics. First of all, an iPhone. I am an Android user right now. I use the Huawei Y7 Prime 2019. It's a really good phone for an Android. My dog is barking. It's also like what I'm filming with right now. But I think I'm ready to jump to an iOS. So any phone, honestly, from a 7 to a 10 to a 12, any iPhone, as long as it's not lower than like an iPhone 7, then I'm fine. Then we have, obviously, like for the iPhone, a phone case. Really like, but preferably I like the clear one so you can like see the phone. Then AirPods. This is something that I really do not need. Obviously like an AirPod case to go with the AirPods. But if not AirPods, then like headphones or something that's just wireless. Then a filming camera. I do have a hand-me-down camera for my cousin right now. It's a good camera, but there was something up with the SD card and how it wasn't working in my phone to edit the video. A whole story. Preferably the Canon G7X. I watch a lot of YouTubers film with this camera and the quality. Like the Canon EOS M50. It's also a really good camera. There are also some really nice Sony cameras. A ring light. My ring light right now. Bruh. This is what my ring light is doing. I'm telling you. As you saw, the ring light was doing its funny games, so a new ring light. If you didn't know already, I broke my ring light. Like, it can't even stand on the tripod thingy anymore. And an iPad. You know like the iPads that have the keyboards with it? Like, it comes with the keyboard thingy. And then a projector. You know like those projectors that people have in their rooms and they like watch a movie on their wall? Oh, it stay on. And then a skylight projector. Those ones are really cool as well. You like kind of face it to your ceiling, then it looks like a galaxy. LED lights. These were really trending a while ago, but I had my own, but then I kind of like broke that too. I'm not that clumsy. I don't know what's happening, but I kind of like ripped it. I got these fairy lights and LED lights at Chinatown, by the way, if you want to know. Now we can move to clothes. First, sweatpants. Just regular at-home gray white sweatpants, the black ones, the white ones, all of them. And biker shorts, just like those cute black biker shorts. Pajamas, like summer pajamas, because here where I stay in Namibia, Windhoek, in Africa, it's summertime. It's hot in December, so summer pajamas. Oversized crewnecks, those are really cute too. Baseball caps, workout clothes, Nike socks. I don't have any branded socks, so some Nike socks. I'm opening this lollipop stocky thing. So, and then tennis skirts. I also don't own any tennis skirts. I'm moving on to shoes. Crocs. I used to hate Crocs, but now I'm seeing a lot of people wear them and they look cute on people. So now I kind of want my own. Converse. Enough said there. Jordans, those are pretty pricey, but doesn't hurt putting it on your list, you know. Nike Air Force Ones, I've seen a lot of people also wear these and they look fire. And like black and white checkered Vans. Now we're entering the beauty and like self-care, skincare vibe. First we have makeup. I don't own any makeup. I only own like eyeshadow and mascara, but I really want to experiment more with makeup. And then like makeup equipment, like the eyelash curler, like the brushes. And I know they're like really cute brush sets, like mermaid ones, like pink ones. And then to put all of that stuff in a makeup bag. We have skincare products. I really want to try CeraVe products. Right now I'm using Gentle Magic and it's fine. But the moisturizing lotion thingy-majiggy, it makes my face look white. This is annoying. I cannot even open a freaking... These type of things I ask people to do for me, but I'm home alone, so... Let me have face masks, because I don't have any anymore, and they all ran out. Finally opened this. Candles. I don't own, like, my own candles. So I really want some candles. To go with the candles, an electric candle lighter. I've seen some people with this and I immediately was like, where can I get this? Because I do not like matches. Just the whole match thing. Mm-mm. Perfume. Anything. As long as it smells good. 5-minute journal. It's like cute. I think it's pink. I've seen some people writing this and I really want one. A massage gun. I am a pretty active person. I work out often. I go dance every week. I also walk around at school. I'm always bugging to my best friends to like massage me and stuff because my muscles are so sore. So having my own massage gun and some nail polish, especially the black, white, and red ones. Now we're moving on to accessories. First, we have bonnets, because what I'd be using, I need some bonnets, but like those cute decorative jewelry. I love me some jewelry, just rings and necklaces, like you know the necklaces that have your initials, and some earrings and bracelets. And I know you can really get some nice jewelry at like Foschini. And then like for my jewelry, a jewelry holder, like a jewelry holder, because right now I just put my jewelry in like a little container, but then they get like tangled and then you have to like... I've loved bags since the day I came out of my mother's womb. So just bags, like you know those shoulder bags, man, those are really good. Imagine like with the tennis skirts and the crew necks. You see the outfit plan there? Tote bags or something like that? Tote bags, something with a T. Oh, and fanny packs. Headbands, because right now I only have this black one. It's not even really mine. I kind of stole it from my sister. Then we have decor. This is like room decor stuff. Neon signs, vines. Also do not know where I put that in my room, but it could work in your room. Rock salt lamp. This one I actually want. A rock salt lamp. I've seen these all over TikTok. A bed. My bed right now, I like my bed, right? I love my bed. I've had my bed for a long time, but I think I'm starting to outgrow my bed. It's not needed right now. And then like to go with the bed, obviously like the bed set. Plushies, a large mirror. This is something that I also kind of need. I don't have a mirror. I just have like that one in my bathroom. But most of the time I have to go to my parents' room and look in the mirror there. And also mirror selfies. And some fairy lights, I already have them, as you can tell, but maybe again, it could look good in your room. They're like really good ones in Chinatown.
I'll freaking wait for this ring light, bro. This is so wretched.
Last and final category, we have random. These are just things that we do not know where to put, like in the groups. First, stationery. This is something I'll get either way. If not in December, then in January for the new school year. And like colors, because I have like this thing. Let me show you. I have this thing. My dad got this as a gift and then I took it for myself because he will not use it. It's like a book with a whole bunch of coloring things. Like, I did these two. How pretty. And then it comes with so many more. It's like in a pack. And this little thing at the book. And I don't really have enough colors. Like I think I need more colors. Then a planner. Books. Books, bruh. And I've been really into Colleen Hoover. She's my favorite author, probably the only author I read. I really want to read The Love Hypothesis. Any romance, romance. For me, it has to be romance. If there's no romance in the book, then I probably will not read it, to be honest. Then gift cards, just gift cards, you know, bottles. Let me explain what I mean by bottles. This one right here is my mother's. And it's like those bottles that have times and stuff. And you like drink, you kind of drink according to the time. And kind of like the bottle kind of like makes sure you like finish the water for the day. I'm not even like updated. It's, I stopped at 3 p.m. and it's 5 p.m. I should be like somewhere here by now, but it's fine. And I'm someone who does not drink water till I get a headache, bro. So just my own one, but like small and easy for me to take places. Snacks. That's the last thing on my wish list. Snacks. Doritos, the blue ones. Pringles, knickknacks, marshmallows, Kit Kats. But those snacks in like a gift bag or basket, I'll be the happiest person on earth, honestly. That is it for the wish list. Now I'm gonna tell you guys the Young special announcement. I am gonna start posting 2 times a week. But I decided, you know, let me just test the waters for December. Because it's December, like I said, my favorite month other than May. Why not post twice a week for you guys? So starting from the 5th of December, I'm gonna post twice a week for the whole of December. Then in January, we'll see. Maybe I'll fall in love with it and continue. Or maybe I'll be like, oh, it's not Vlogmas. I'm not going to be posting every day. I wish I could. Maybe next year I'll do Vlogmas. We'll see. So this video is going to come out the week of the 28th of November. And then the week after, right? That Monday is the 5th. I'm not too sure yet what days, but I'll clarify. But I'll clarify on what days I want to post next week. I'm excited. I have already content planned, so stay tuned. But you've made it to the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. I really hope you know what to get your best friends now. What you want to ask for Christmas or for the holidays, whatever you celebrate. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you like. Comment down below anything that you want. Honestly, for the holidays, something, comment down below something that's on your wish list. Peace, love, and happiness. See you next Monday. Hopefully. Bye. I'm tired. I'm even writing exams, bro.